What a great feeling it is to eat a stomach full of tasty food, not just alone, but with a friend.
Hello.
It's more fun to eat food. I mean, I think during a serious work day, when you have a lot of pressure to get deadlines, it feels good to take a break and de-stress over a tasty lunch. Not alone, because if you're sitting alone, you'll be thinking about the same thing again and again. But with someone else,
you can add like right?
This way. Who can add like a fresh perspective? So yeah, one tip, or rather, one thing that I'll tell you that I learned, or rather, I have been learning at work, which is making it easier to socialize, easier to break the barriers of or breaking the ice, is to buy some delicious food and share it with everyone. And there's nothing better than that. You buy a box of cookies, 30-40 cookies for like 600-700 bucks, and share it with everyone in the office. I think you've made a deep impression on them. So it's like what if you were sitting in office, you were having a decent day, but you wanted a better day, and then someone of your colleague comes and says, here's a cookie. It's a delicious, freshly made cookie. So what would you say? Would you say, no, I don't like cookies? Or would you just take the cookie and be like, fuck yes, it's a cookie? I think most of us would say, fuck yes, it's a cookie. It's just a reminder that we human beings, when we started out from the caves, we should do things together. Because if you didn't stick with the pack, you're more likely to be eaten by a bigger animal. But if you were eating and sitting and hunting and hanging out with a pack, you're more likely to be living into your older ages, older days. Whereas nowadays that we have smartphones in our hand, and in that smartphone we can see almost everything that's in the universe, we don't need to be in the company of other people. We don't need to be. Doesn't mean we should be. We shouldn't be. So I think that's what causes a lot of sadness in people. Not spending time with others. Lack of human connection. One easy way to build that in office is to have lunch with colleagues. Delicious, tasty lunch with colleagues, because that makes you happy. Makes you satisfied. See, now we're taking a walk to digest the food and drinking some limca. So yeah.
Where is the house? Listen.
Oh shit, no. It's even more behind.
Okay.
I'll show you next time.
This is also nice.
Yeah, it's that's something I think we all should start doing more, is sharing moments that bring us happiness with other people. I love food. I love to eat a lot of food, and sharing food with people makes me very happy. Yeah, that's it for today.